Okay, folks. So we're almost done with the day. Almost done, I promise you. It's just a couple minutes here. We have some folks that we want to recognize, actually, at the end of the day. So, you know, we talked about today being an important time to get developers really recognized. And one of the things that we did is really we had a developer challenge. So a 2025 developer challenge, we had contestants actually compete in writing the fastest GPU kernels for the most state-of-the-art reasoning models. So that sounds like a good challenge, right? In this challenge, what we ask participants to do is to really write new performance kernels on AMD Instinct GPUs. And the focus was on real-world innovation, developing and optimizing some low-level kernels, and really getting the fundamental building blocks. So before we recognize the winners, I want to thank the GPU Mode team, a group of developers at Meta, Hugging Face, and MIT. So please come on up. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We could not have run this contest without you, and we're going to take just a quick picture here. We have Mark, Alex, Ben, and Matei. Fantastic. Thank you. Thank you. And now let's recognize our winners. So our second prize winner, let's see. Second prize winner. We had four developer challenge winners, and we're excited to have two of these teams with us here today. So our second prize winner, let's go forward, please. I'm trying to click. Sebastian. Here we go. I knew you were there. I could see you. Here we go. Thank you. I'll take a picture here. So let me say a few words about Sebastian. Sebastian is a software engineer based in France with 18 years of experience across HPC, 3D graphics, and high-frequency trading and web technologies. And we really appreciate all that you've done, Sebastian. And by the way, we wouldn't mind you. Can I say this? Is it okay for us to say we wouldn't mind him working for AMD? Did you really join on Monday?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, Sebastian.
Thank you.
Thanks for all your work. We appreciate it. Okay, you can see I did not know that. Okay, fast work, Anoush. That was good. And now I'm pleased to share that our grand prize winners are Zisun Lu, Yangkuai Wang, and Yingyi Hao. Zisun is a master's student focused on performance monitoring and optimization in compilers and operating systems. Yangkuai is a PhD student, and his research focuses on machine learning systems. And Yingyi is a master's student, and his research focuses on machine learning as well as an emphasis on high performance and scalable architectures. So please join me on stage. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Thank you. Congratulations. Thanks. Please, over. I'll give you this. I'm going to let you. Wonderful. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, so thank you to all of our challenge participants. And you know, it just gives you a little bit of the idea of what we're trying to do at AMD is getting more people to really develop in the ecosystem. So that brings us to the end of the day. Again, thank you for spending the time with us. I know there was a lot of stuff that we covered this morning and through the developer sections, but I really wanted to spend just a few minutes just talking to you guys. We are really on a mission at AMD. We're on a mission to build great computing But we're also on a mission to build an open ecosystem and really the best ecosystem that's out there. And we can do a lot of that, but we can't finish that without having you guys as the developer community really participating. So I would say that today was a great day. I'm super, super proud of all the technology that we released today. But what I really believe is that I think we've put a big mountain out there, which is to build the best AI ecosystem in the world, and we want to build it with you. And so when we think about ecosystems, you know, we go to all of the things that you learn in life. And what you learn is as much as you can do by yourself and in your team and in your company, that is nothing like what you can do when you bring the power of all of the smartest people in the world together. And that is really, you know, our view at AMD is we want to bring the smartest developers, the smartest AI scientists, the best ideas together in an open ecosystem to really change the world with AI. So thank you again for spending the day with us, and look forward to seeing you again soon.